I brought you some aromatic grass.
Oh, Elk and Mia.
Wow, thanks. So much? This must have taken a long time.
It isn't that much. And by the way, I haven't seen you for a while. Were you busy?
I don't remember. My memory these days is fuzzy.
It sounds like you're just tired. I would rest if I were you. Oh! Hi!
Hello. What?
So, who are you?
Huh?
Mia?
I'm not myself. I'm done today. I
think that's a good idea.
I think she's later. Losing it. That look she just gave us, it was kind of creepy.
Wow. Mia seems to be exhausted. She's gotten to the point where she's beginning to lose her memory.
I'm worried, Elk.
Don't tire yourself out either. I'm gonna log off too.
Thanks. See ya.
Bye-bye.
Bye. First time we've seen you the whole game, Elk. Alright, so, what are we doing now? Waiting for an email or something, I would assume? Yep, there we go. Oh, a message from Lios. Investigate infected area. Details at the Sigma Town Weapon Shop. Okay, Lios. Straight and to the point, as always. Alright, let's go meet Lios at the weapon shop.
Making me do all of that for what? Look at what happened.
Ah, Balmung's already here.
What are you saying now? You acted on your own free will. You're late.
Beg your pardon?
Our free will? You just used us.
This is why I don't like kids. Listen, our interests were the same, so we joined forces. You followed orders out of your own free will. That is all.
Damn you, Lios.
Any questions? If not, I'll get on with the subject. An area where a virus is perceived to be incubating has been found. I want you to investigate it. Stand by at the Chaos Gate. I can't hear you.
Yes, sir!
What a good little lapdog you are, Kite.
Following orders out of your own free will.
You're a real asshat, Lios, you know that?
It is shameful that we are taking orders from someone like that.
We need the information from Lios, and Lios needs us. To help Orca and restore this world to what it used to be.
Yeah, unfortunately, it's a mutual goal we're after here.
I will accompany you this time as well. I called Black Rose too, but she apparently does not like me.
Oh gee, I wonder why.
The target of the investigation is Sigma, Rising Implacable Sipping Bug. It's protected, so use this.
Oh, thank you. Rising Implacable Sipping Bug. That's a weird name.
All right. I'll wait for you at the field.
No,
How are you faring?
Alright, so let's see if we can get Wise Man.
Why, hello?
Yep, good. And then we'll invite Balmung to the party.
I'll handle it.
Actually, just a moment.
Call me a...
I want to check something. Alright, she's level 53 now, so that's good. Get back in here, Balmung.
I'll handle it.
Good. Let's head to Rising Implacable Sipping Bug. So we need a P core, 2 H cores, and 2 I cores to hack into this area. Let's ride! Well, we're here.
The infection of the field is level 3. This is bad.
Okay. Well, let's get right to it. We'll be prepared once we get these buffs up. Calm down there. Oh, these things. Great. These things to deal with. Lovely. Drain that one, then we'll kill them.
Hey, right. Jukes up! He root-proofed!
matter.
Got you, son.
Let's continue. We're probably about halfway done with the field, I would say. Excuse me a moment. Okay, sorry about that. The dog just decided that she wanted to come into the room and join me. So, I have a guest today.
Ha!
Alright, continuing on. He's dead again. God damn it, Balmung. Hurry up, Slowpoke. Thank you.
fort!
Ah, Vorma.
Let's finish this up. I guess first we should visit the Spring of Mist. See if we can get anything good. I'm gonna throw in one of these earth beasts. Expecting to get anything good anyway. I usually don't from those things. Last portal, then it's dungeon time.
Oh!
get into that dungeon.
The pumpkin.
One of these creepy dungeon types. Alright, in we go.